CVU boys at Buckhart Gym to take on the undefeated Burlington Seahorses, a whopping 1-0 on the year. Pick up in the second, CVU up 5. It became pretty apparent early on it would be the Bissonette show. First it was Brad, this one now from Scott from downtown, knocking it down for the triple. The perfect 1-0 horses fight their way back. They are undefeated, why not? In the third, great passing leads to an easy 2 for Alden Kujahovic. Burlington moving the ball well though, this time finishing with Javon Montgomery cutting back door to the bucket. We keep it close, but the tandem of Brad and Scott Bissonette proving to be too much tonight. They account for a lot of points. 33 of 50 overall get win number 1 on the year. First loss of the year for Burlington.